as Jeremy gets off the track, we have Milwaukee Makerspace, which has made considerable changes to their Red Lotus car.
Riding on 8 tires, I guess they figure if they get 2...
There we go.
You've noticed that it still has that handling issue it's always had. However, it looks like this time,